UCU is keen to upgrade their sports facilities at the Mokono main campus and has taken steps toward a redevelopment in preparation for the 19th edition of the National Inter-University Games. The games are set to kick off on December 16th to 21st this year, and it is a busy day as groundsmen are working hard to prepare before the kickoff date. The renovated facilities include basketball, netball, tennis, and volleyball courts. The university intends to spend up to 100 million on the facelift for the project, intended to uplift the face of the institution, especially in sports, through talent development.
The facilities, first of all, the UCU facilities are well maintained. So now this is a major improvement to give them a facelift to make sure that indeed they match the quality and standard of the games. The addition maybe is the ablution block, or a modern ablution block where students will be able to take shower after the games, and then of course for easing themselves. So this is a new structure that has come up, and it is because of these games that the administration decided to put it up.
Due to lack of sports facilities, Kisenyi reveals that they have partnered with other institutions like Namiliango and Bishop College to host the biggest university event. The host expects a total of over 18 universities, underscoring the challenge of a standard swimming pool for the sport.
Makere has already made an offer, and also there's another nice swimming pool within Mokono town, which is really in proximity to the main games village. We are in touch with the Swimming Association of Swimming Federation here in Uganda to help us choose the best site for such a competition.
In September of this year, the FISU delegation was in the country to inspect the host venue for the 2024 FISU World University Championship Mind Sport in June next year. In light of this background, Kisenyi noted that the university games are set to prepare the students for next year's event.
Mind sports in Uganda have been played. However, come next year, the Association of University Sports was given an opportunity to host the World University Mind Game Sports. So this is going to take place in Kampala. So by having a demonstration game here, it is to try and popularize this game within our universities. We have some universities that are already playing, like Makere University, Busitema University, Uganda Christian University itself, Ndeje University. These are already playing the mind sports, particularly bridge. However, we want more universities, and also we want the world out there to know that mind games are part of what students can engage in.
This will be the first national inter-university game since COVID-19.
Good shot, and good the block spike by from UCU Mugenyi that has given Ndeje that 2-point lead.
Is it good enough as Ndeje?
9-7.